Reporting from the Athlone Athletics baseball field, where it is Metro under 15 baseball team up against Eden baseball team all the way from George. This will definitely be an exciting match.
I think in all today's turnout spectacular. The young men out here that you see, I mean, they're living their passion basically. So I think as day one, I think already it's a success by far. We go to day two tomorrow. I think all the players out here coming from Cape Winelands, coming from Eden, everybody's enjoying themselves. Central Karoo, everybody's enjoying themselves, and I think that's important.
Van hulle was nou vir die eerste keer op 'n toernooi gewees, so ek dink dit is baie groot exposure vir hulle. Vooral van die jonger spelers, want as van die spelers wat nou eerste 13 jaar oud is, so op 'n level te speel, so hoë level was vir hulle baie groot exposure gewees.
Wat maak coach, wat is coach se opinie op baseball as 'n heel?
Wel, ek voel dat baseball nie heeltemal tot sy reg kom nog hier so in Afrika nie, dat hy nie genoeg blootstelling kry nie. Maar ek glo in die toekoms en met al die regions, verskillende streke in die provinsie wat saamwerk, gaan ons baseball op 'n level kry, veral met die oog op die 2024 Olympics.
It's a very nice game to play with friends and family. It's very enjoyable and it's very fun.
What's your opinion on the game?
It's very uplifting. You can play with your emotions in the game. And like I said, it's very fun also.
What can you say about your opponents today?
They have improved over the past few years because last year they weren't as good as now, but they have improved.
Onze opponents, hulle is baie sterk, vir al hulle pitchers en catchers. Hulle catching alles is great, maar ons kan ook op baie punt kom as ons ook hard werk.
Wat denk jy, wat moet julle doen om die game te wen?
Ons moet communiceren met mekaar, mekaar saam mekaar praat en saam mekaar bystaan en nie afbreken.
The team from George unfortunately fell short when they came up against the team from the Western Cape. It was a dominant display from the Western Cape guys. However, the exposure was great for both teams. See that baseball is not really recognized in and around the Western Cape. For our City Sports, I'm Byron Lucas, Bridgetown.